Now, I truly am a God-loving, God-fearing person. But all my life, I've fought that battle between good and evil, as most of us do. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. It's like I got the devil on my left shoulder and have an angel on the right one. And it depends on the day and the situation as to which side I favor most. Now, I'm not a bad person, but I've always been just a little too good to be really bad and a little too bad to be really good, if you know what I mean. But if I do lean just a little too far to the left, it scares the holy water out of me, and I try to straighten up just quick as I can and get myself back in line. Now, there certainly is a lot of evil out there in this world today. We see it all around us all the time. But I still see a lot of good. And it is my belief that the good is going to always win out. Don't you just hate the devil?
Good morning, Columbus, and hallelujah, Dolly. I'm Ella Cope, and if you couldn't tell, today on Grass is Blue, we're talking about gospel. That's right, I'm taking you to church on a Saturday. I think that to really understand bluegrass and country music in their cultural context, you have to understand gospel music. Before we even get started, it must be said that all American gospel music has roots in the African-American spiritual tradition. These songs were created and sung by enslaved people, recounting Bible stories and the hardships that they endured. Over time, the distinct style of the spiritual fed into the blues and gospel sound, which many white musicians and churchgoers replicated. So, we're going to be listening to some spirituals to start the show, beginning with a very formal arrangement and moving to a more gospel-inspired sound. Here are the Fisk Jubilee Singers.
Will you praise him?
Hallelujah.
Will you praise him?
Oh yes.
God Almighty.
Are you wicked?
Yes, I'm wicked. A tree planted by the water.
That was the Staple Singers with Wade in the Water, and before that was Rhiannon Giddens' version of I Shall Not Be Moved. A great many of the songs that you'll hear during the show come from the African-American spiritual tradition, so I invite you, as you listen to these songs, to think about how their meanings change across time and according to who is singing them. Next up, we have the Stanley Brothers and the Clinch Mountain Boys.
My latest sun is sinking fast. My race is nearly run. My strongest trials now are past. My triumph has begun.
Thank you. to Canaan's land. I'm on my way where the soul of man never dies. My darkest night will turn to day where the soul of man never dies. Dear friends, there'll be no sad farewells, there'll be no tear dimmed eyes. Where all is peace and joy and love, and the soul of man never dies. The roses bloom in there for me where the soul of man never dies. And I will spend eternity where the soul of man never dies. Dear friends, there'll be no sad farewells, there'll be no tear dimmed eyes. Where all is peace and joy and love, and the soul of man never dies. Beams across the foam where the soul of man never dies. It shines and lights the way to home where the soul of man never dies. Dear friends, there'll be no sad farewells, there'll be no tear dimmed eyes. Where all is peace and joy and love, and the soul
That was Ricky Skaggs and Tony Rice with Where the Soul of Man Never Dies, and before that was J.D. Crowe in the New South with Cryin' Holy. You're listening to Grass is Blue on AROUSE, OSU Student Radio. The next song is a personal favorite of mine by the highly gifted and talented Rhonda Vincent.
Say they're Christians, and they live like Christians on the Sabbath day. But come Monday morning till the coming Sunday, they will fight their neighbor all along the way.
Oh, if you don't love God,
if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble, and you don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor,
and you don't love God.
In the Holy Bible, in the book of Matthew, read the 18th chapter in the 21st verse. Jesus plainly tells us that we must have mercy. There's a special warning in the 35th verse.
Oh, you don't love God,
if you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy, if he gets into trouble and you don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor,
and you don't
love God. There's a God Almighty, and you've got to love him if you want salvation and a home on high. If you say you love him while you hate your neighbor,
mercy if he gets into trouble, and you don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor,
and you don't love God.
Oh, you don't love God.
If you don't love your neighbor, if you gossip about him, if you never have mercy if he gets into trouble, and you don't try to help him,
then you don't love your neighbor,
and you don't love God.
I am ready. Oh, my children, when Jesus knocks at my door, I'll be there. Don't weep for me, I'll be with my Lord. There's my Bible on the table. Read it to me once more. Can hear God's heavenly angels singing me on through heaven's door. Hallelujah, Lord, I am ready. No more sorrow. Hallelujah, yes, I am ready. I am ready. Ready to go. Oh, Hosanna, take my hand now, lead me to the promised land now. I am ready, I am ready. Hallelujah, I am ready to go. Hosanna, I am ready to go. I can hear God's heavenly angels singing me on through heaven's door. Singing me on through heaven's door. And
down life's highway, alone I've trod. I've always put my trust in God, but you'll find out that your silver and gold won't pay the price to protect your soul.
Oh,
won't the Lord
to protect my soul,
to protect my soul,
to lead me on,
to lead me on
to the heaven shore,
to the heaven shore. My life down here,
my life down here,
will soon be yours,
will soon be yours.
And I want the Lord,
and I want the Lord
to protect my soul. There's many a church down life's highway where people sing, rejoice and pray. But don't you stop at one and join the fold and ask the Lord to protect your soul.
Oh, won't the Lord,
oh, won't the Lord
to protect my soul,
to protect my soul,
to lead me on,
to lead me on
to the heaven shore,
to heaven shore. My life down here,
my life down here,
will soon be yours,
will soon be yours.
And I want
the Lord.
And I want the Lord to protect my soul. When this old world is doomed in sin, you'll cry, oh Lord, please let me in. But it'll be too late to make your goal or to ask the Lord to protect your soul.
Oh, I want the Lord,
oh, want the Lord
to protect my soul,
to protect my soul,
to lead me on,
to lead me on
to the heaven shore,
to the heaven shore. We'll soon be over,
we'll soon be over,
and I want the Lord,
and I want the Lord
to protect my soul,
my weary soul.
That was the Country Gentleman in gorgeous harmony there with Lord Protect My Soul. And before that was, of course, Dolly Parton with I Am Ready. Such a gorgeous a cappella piece. Country and bluegrass vocalism is highly entwined with the church and with gospel music because church is where most Appalachian people learn to sing. And church choir is often their first experience in music performance. This, of course, is also true in the African American church. And most acclaimed gospel singers recall their involvement in church choir, setting them on the path to pursuing music. Now let's dig into some gospel-influenced classic country. Here's Patsy Cline.
Whoa, 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 just a closer walk with thee.
I am weak, but thou art strong. Jesus, keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long as I walk, let me walk close to thee.
Just a closer walk,
just a closer walk with thee,
just a closer walk, just a closer walk,
Planet Jesus, is my plea,
just a closer walk,
daily walking,
just a closer walk,
close to
thee,
let it be,
just a closer walk,
dear Lord,
just a closer walk,
let it be. When my feeble life is o'er, time for me will be no more. Guide me gently, safely o'er to thy King. Walk with
just
thee.
A closer walk, just a closer walk, just a closer walk,
Planet Jesus,
just a closer walk,
is my
just a closer
plea.
Walk, just a closer walk,
just
a closer walk, just a closer walk,
close to
just
thee.
A closer walk with thee.
Let it be,
just a closer walk,
dear Lord.
Just a closer walk with thee.
Well, you rock my soul down in the bosom. Rock, rock, rock down in the bosom. You rock my soul down in the bosom. You rock, rock, oh yeah. Oh, Lordy, Lord, oh, rock my soul down in the bosom.
rockin', rock, oh yeah. Ha! Lordy, Lord, well, rockin' my soul. Well, a rich man lived, he lived so well. Children, when he dies, find no home in heaven. Why don't you rock my soul down in the bosom? Rock, rock, rock down in the bosom. One by one, yeah.
seats were empty. One by one they went away. Now the family is parted. Will it be complete one day?
Will the sermon be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? In a letter on the way in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
That was Willie Nelson with Will the Circle Be Unbroken, and before that was none other than Elvis Presley with Bosom of Abraham. You are listening to AROUSE OSU Student Radio. Here's my fave, Billy Strings.
Oh, white as snow.
Oh, white snow.
And black as night.
And black as night.
You know you can't.
You know you can't give up the fight.
There with the stars.
There with the stars.
Up in the sky.
Up in the sky.
The angel band.
The angel band sings by and by.
Sings by and by. I want to walk.
I want to walk.
I can't sit down.
I can't sit down.
I want the robe.
I want the robe.
I want the crown. Fear not the day.
Fear not the day.
When all is lost.
When all is lost.
This earthly wealth.
This earthly wealth ain't worth the cost.
Ain't worth the cost. Shadows and lights.
Shadows and lights.
In pairs that cling.
In pairs that cling.
Allow your soul.
Allow your soul the right to sing.
All through the night,
all through the night,
the moon will shine,
the moon will shine.
The whispers heard,
the whispers heard, defeat the time,
defeat the time. Allowed to be,
allowed to be,
with feasting eyes,
with feasting eyes.
And life alone,
and life alone,
it is the prize. And all the things,
and all the things
you thought you knew,
you thought you knew.
Accuse the sky,
accuse the sky of being blue, of being blue.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Freedom. From these trials and this troubled world below. Freedom.
Swiftly.
And I went down in the valley to pray, studying about that good old way. And who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Come on, fathers, and let's go down. Come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, fathers, and let's go down, down in the valley to pray. As I went down in the valley to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Come on, mothers, and let's go down. Come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, mothers, and let's go down, down in the valley to pray. As I went down in the valley to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Come on, brothers, and let's go down. Come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, brothers, and let's go down, down in the valley to pray. As I went down in the valley to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Come on, sisters, and let's go down. Come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, sisters, let's go down, down in the valley to pray. As I went down in the valley to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown? Good Lord, show me the way. Come on, sinners, and let's go down. Come on down, don't you want to go down? Come on, sinners, and let's go down, down in the valley to pray.
Mighty pretty. That's nice.
Great, Doc.
That was Doc Watson, Allison Krause, and Ricky Skaggs, again, with Down in the River to Pray. Before that was the Cox Family with I Am Weary. Well, folks, that's my time here on Grass is Blue today. You know, as someone who isn't very religious, or for those of us with complicated relationships to the church, it can feel a bit strange to listen to gospel music. However, when I listen to these songs, I'm reminded of the common threads which connect all of us. The desire to be accepted and forgiven, the ability to give and receive compassion, and the aspiration to live with grace toward ourselves and others. On that note, I'll end today by playing what is perhaps my all-time favorite gospel recording sung by who I consider the most important gospel artist of all time. As always, thank you for listening. I'm Ella Cope, and this is Aretha Franklin.
I believe. People get ready. There's a train coming. Just get on board. All we need is faith to hear the Jesus humming.